July 20th.
Yes.
So, about 7 weeks early.
Yes.
Well, you can't keep her money, sir.
Now, here, I can pull out my account each day from the ATM. You know, she was trying to live up to what she said, which was getting me the cash.
Ridiculous. You got the check cash.
No, but I didn't. All right. I'll use our excuse.
So you just do weddings and the smaller venues for other people to do?
Yes, Your Honor.
Okay, got it. How long have you been in business?
8 years now.
And on what date did you... So it says absolutely nothing about Kim providing a certificate of insurance. Truth of the matter...
...higher than he should provide that. No, they require insurance for the vendor. The vendor
made a lot of weddings, and I know that at weddings they require you to have insurance for people who are going to come in to do the wedding. I probably didn't know that the first time, but...